Oh, why are you coming at me?
Oh, look.
Hey, don't touch me! Hey!
What are you doing?
Don't touch me!
You flip me off again? I don't give a f*** how old you are. I'll send my
hey,
son
you flipped
here.
Us off.
We're little kids. You flipped us off, man.
No, we didn't.
Don't kill me in our house.
You're little kids,
you
then
are
you have enough sense to know, don't
where
you?
Where are your parents?
Wait, you just broke my door.
Broke I know they're not here. Because y'all would act like this. Where's your parents?
Oh, what?
No. Where are your parents?
See, exactly. You broke our door.
No. You know what? You're doing
where are your
have enough
parents
to know that?
I didn't do anything.
You,
yes, it was
yes, you.
No,
did.
I did not.
It
you
was you.
When was this?
Last week. You and the guy from down the street.
You know what? You
on the skateboard.
I don't hang out with anybody.
Yes, you do.
Oh, God, I don't. I literally don't.
I know you're taping me.
Me.
Where's your parents?
Because I don't feel safe with you touching
well,
me.
You know what?
You're touching me.
I don't feel safe with you being outside, running around while we're trying to come into the door.
Why are you trying
having
to
fun?
You little juvenile.
Y'all are juveniles.
What you are.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Yeah.
What? That was crazy, bro.
Trust me. You're being
we got you too.
And you know what?
Bro.
You just filmed flipping us off.
Oh, did you just do that again?
I know. I did a peace sign. That's
oh,
what,
okay.
That's what
oh,
you just said, right?
That's a gang sign.
That's a peace
bro.
Sign.
Trust
bro,
me.
What?
You've already been recording.
Oh, look. It worked. It's not broken.
There's more.
Yeah, I never said that.
Yeah, we're part of the game.
Can you please get out?
Yeah.
Come
no, you know what? I was going to come here today and I decided not to, but I will come tomorrow. Where are your freaking parents?
They're not here. We just told you that.
We know. They're not here, dude.
Oh,
where are they?
This is my house.
It's your house.
You
know,
you
yeah.
No,
no,
I didn't
no,
do
he's
anything.
Got all the his Asian people here.
Asian
hey!
People.
Hey!
No.
Hey!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Flip us off and it's okay.
Why are
right?
you?
Trust me.
You don't got to be racist though.
And you were filmed being flipping us off. So
yeah.
Your basketball
did, wait, wait, wait. Didn't you just do that? What the?
What mess with us.
We're not. That's
well,
exactly. We're just standing
out
there.
Out. You came and asked
your
knife, wasn't you?
Yo, call police, bro.
Him?
Not him.
Should I call the police?
You
again.
Your
I don't.
Cast is off now. Now you have your little thing. Guess what? We saw your little cast.
Oh, what?
Flipping us off.
I
should I call the police?
Yes, we did.
No, yeah, call the police.
What you just saw. In my opinion, obviously, is criminal activity. This is a Karen and a male Karen. Looks to be a husband and wife duo. And according to the back and forth, they broke into the home. They then, according to the video, created a physical assault. And according to the video, committed criminal trespass because they were told to leave and did not. Now, what kind of privilege exists to where anyone on this planet would believe that is okay to do, much less to a child or to children? According to the Karens involved, this was about them being flipped off, even though the kids say, but you flipped us off. Breaking and entering, criminal trespass, physical assault are not remedies for a conflict like it was described. Once again, privilege. We don't know exactly what happened. Details are not available. I would love for someone to give me an update as to what went down after. Did the police come? All right.